very special grandson. I want you to have this sealed envelope. What is this headstone? No, no, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life, and your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift. Now let Grandpa rest. XX years later. Join us then. Okay, this is just dark. Holy fuck. Terminated. Look at that guy with the cowboy hat. Oh, there I am. My stupid hairdo. What, you need water? Oh, no, he's crying. Huh? Dear Hollow, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I had lost sight of what mattered most in life, real connections with other people and nature, so I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy. Yes. I forgot that I called it Yes Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift of all, and now it's yours. I know you will honor the family name, my boy. Good luck, look. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will you? Oh, hello there. Hello, you must be Hollow. Oh, sorry, hold on, let me do voices. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here, if you'll follow me. Oh, at, huh. This is Yes Farm. What's the matter? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that mess. With a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. Damn, I have to do fucking manual labor. Imagine. And here we are. Here we are, your new home. Oh, random old guy inside the house.
Ah, the new farm. Welcome, I'm Lewis, Mayor of Falcon Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves here. It's quite a big deal. So, you're moving into your grandfather's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic.
Yeah, I guess so.
Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt, though.
Rude! Don't listen to her, Hollow. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so that you buy one of her house upgrades.
Hmm.
Anyway, you must be tired from a long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. Townspeople would appreciate that. Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck.
Crafting. Oh, I can craft things.
Minecraft.
Okay. So, I'm guessing I can... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now we're doing this. Now we're doing this. Now we're farming. Ooh, we can socialize with Robin.
Oh, there's a blacksmith.
I can make a diamond sword.
So is that a pong? What is that? I can't even see what it is.
Oh, You aren't exactly how I imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. Okay, fuck you too. Go look for Robin. let's go look for Robin. Have you met everyone in town yet? That sounds exhausting. I want to chat with you more. The entire time that I play this game, I'm likely just gonna be simping for Robin. He looks high. Okay, so we'll show who all is single. So Robin's not single. Okay, so we gotta give gifts. Let's give her a daffodil. Oh! What the hell is that? Oh, depressing. You brought me a present? Thanks. I thought I might as well give her one. There we go. Hey! Hello. Thank you, this might come in handy. Well, let's talk a little more. You're always welcome to visit us, even if you aren't shopping, you know.
Whoa, wait, does that mean the social media meter went up?
Fuck! Just in case, because it says that Abigail is single, but it doesn't... but I assume that Robin isn't. So I would assume that if there is dating in this game, that I would not be able to date Robin, sadly.